Hello, this is Václav with Adash and welcome to another tutorial video. Last time I showed you how to measure the record and how to analyze it directly in the VA4 Pro analyzer. Today we will take the same record, we will transfer it into PC and we will analyze this record over there.
In VA4 Pro device, go to recorder mode, select the record which you want to export, and press export. Your record will be transferred to the VA4 disk. Go to main menu and connect the device with your PC. First of all, you have to download and install the virtual unit software. The virtual unit is basically the same software used in the VA4 Pro analyzer. Virtual unit is free of charge for download on our website. Therefore, go to adash.com. Click on Products, Virtual Unit, and click on the Download button. Open the Virtual Unit installation file and follow the Virtual Unit Setup Wizard instructions. Select where the Virtual Unit will be installed and select where the data will be stored. The VA4 disk behaves the same way as a standard flash drive or pen drive if you like. In VA4 disk, open the recorder folder where you can see your record. Now just copy this record into virtual unit data folder. Run the virtual unit software and you can see its main menu. Go for example to run up mode, create your project and create your measurements under MEAS button. Now go to Global and change the signal source to REC to analyze your record. You can see the record preview on the top of the screen. Press Start and your record is being analyzed.
I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Thanks for watching.